So we're gonna have the windows and doors open, so the crickets are a bit loud, but we just have to go with the crickets. Okay, Paul is turning the lights off. Welcome everybody, nice to see you. Good that you came. So I'm trying to think, what should I give you? What kind of meditation should we do? I was just talking with Ajahn Sadhu outside there that sometimes your meditation is a bit difficult. It's not just difficult to teach, but it's difficult to do. The most common thing is obviously most of us with the mind just goes running around, and quite often we try to analyze things too much. Interesting thing is when you meditate, when the mind calms down, it automatically goes to your breath, it goes to your body, it goes to your breath. It tends to be a bit automatic that way. The mind sort of settles down into you, in this kind of vicinity in front of you. So now today, let's see what happens. I'm still not sure how it's going to go, but when you might be struggling today with meditation, but one key thing what I would say that don't try to overanalyze. Don't think your way out of it. You're not smarter than your own self. So the thinking mind will be there, don't worry about it. But don't think your way out of your thinking mind. Okay, so as always in the beginning, make sure you are very comfortable in your seat and on your cushion. Just sure the cushion is nicely in the right place behind your back. And even when you're meditating, you might feel pain or you have restlessness somewhere in the body. You can just look at it a little while with kindness. If there's a little bit of pain coming somewhere later on, and then move. But the mindfulness is hopefully gets a bit stronger, that you don't just react. You don't just react and change your posture, but instead you can just observe the body a little bit and then relieve if there's pain. But sometimes if you look at it for a while, it's just interesting. You can see the change. So what I think I'm going to teach today is meditation of contentment. Ajahn Brahm has this simile of contentment is it's the feeling when you're leaving school and the summer holidays in fun of you. All your homework is done. There's nothing to be done now for quite a while. Remember that feeling of contentment? There's nothing you need to do. Now we're here just to relax. So feel your lower part of your body, your both of your feet, your legs below the pelvis that is resting. The weight of the muscles are pulling it down gently. The pelvis is in right posture, whatever that might be. You can even feel the bone inside of your pelvis there. Give contentment, be contented with your legs, which are always taking you to places. Now it's time to give them rest. And then feel your stomach. Breathe into your stomach, long breaths, in and out. Feel how the breath is going in and out to your stomach, and let it relax. Make sure your back is nicely soft, starting from your shoulders down. Just let it go down on its own weight. Same, your shoulders, both of them, almost pulled down from your arms, your right arm and your left arm, pulling the shoulders and neck, and both of your shoulders and neck. Hopefully starts to soften when you give it kindness and acceptance. And both of your hands are resting softly front of your body. Just keep breathing in softness and kindness into your body. you keep breathing in softness, whole body starts feeling like it's a lump of meat. It's difficult to see different parts. Just below your neck, it's almost like you're in the warm water. Just floating there. Just keep breathing into the body. And if you start getting tired, just let it come to you. Don't worry about it. Don't fight against anything. We're just here to relax. And then let the softness creep from the back of your neck over your head. Feel the skull or the head. Let the muscles on your forehead soften. Let the muscles around your eyes get soft. And the muscles around your cheek . It's not so nice to have this body. This body is good enough. Have contentment with this body. And when you have contentment with the body, see if there's tension in your mind. Just let the body take care of itself, let it rest there. Remember that feeling when there's nothing to do, nowhere to go. You're just happy to be here. If the mind goes overdrive, feel the body as a whole. And you feel the body. If you're truly content, your awareness goes in front of you. You don't need to go looking for anything. You don't need to go searching for the breath. But the breath will appear there if you just relax. The awareness is in front of you. Again, if the breath disappears or the mind starts thinking, what are you doing here? Nothing. We just hear the relax. Be content what you have. This is good enough. mind gets cloudy, you feel lost, look what's in front of you. We're just happy to sit here for a while. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. Nowhere to go, nothing to do. This is good enough. Only now you can start feeling the body starts actually relaxing. It takes a long time. The body is actually melting away. Because you weren't paying any attention to the body. See if you can feel the breath appearing somewhere. In your body. It is sustaining your body. By giving the oxygen can you see the minute changes in the breath? Wherever you feel it, see how it changes. See how the body is breathing. There's no one point where the breath appears. The body is just breathing. Just look at the breathing body with kind eyes. It's a good body.
you're dull or you're thinking too much, smile at the breath. The kindness brings you sharpness. you only have a little bit of time left. Enjoy this time. How nice it is to rest quietly. Now we are starting to come back from the summer holiday. Feel your body. Feel its breath. Can you feel how the body gets healthier? When you can just let it rest. When you can just let it be. Just breathing in. And can you feel your mind resting when you can just let it be and not pay attention to it? It also heals. We'll start sounding the gong soon. When you start hearing the gong, you can start coming out of the meditation. If you want to continue to sit, that's fine. The clock is coming to 9 o'clock, so soon we're gonna start closing down. So if you wish, you can start coming back into this world. We've been meditating 1.5 hours now. Hopefully you feel relaxed. Just open your eyes and come back to the world. Stretch a little bit and we hope we see you again. Thank you for everybody. It's nice to be with you.